Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
So today we perform practical related to saturated and unsaturated solution. For this practical, we need some tap water, some hot water, and a great amount of salt. Okay. So for performing this practical, first of all, we have to take this beaker in which we are having normal tap water, and we will add salt in it, and let's see what happens. Now we will mix this salt in this tap water like this. Can you see some salt particles?
Yes.
So these salt particles are dissolving in water. After some time, a situation comes when these salt particles stop dissolving in tap water. And that point we call that this solution is saturated solution. What kind of solution?
Saturated solution.
Yes. Now you can see so many salt particles are settled at the bottom. These particles are not dissolving in the water. Means the quantity of solute is not dissolving in the solvent. Water is an universal solvent, na? Yes. Okay. So, for dissolving this salt, now this is the saturated solution. If we have to make this saturated solution unsaturated, what we have to do? We will add some hot water in it. Then we will see what happened. Okay, let's see. Now we will add some hot water. Salt particles are seen by you?
Yes.
Okay. By stirring it continuously, we can see the salt particles are now started dissolving. Yes or no?
Yes.
See, salt particles are yes. Now students, you can see that all the salt particles are dissolved in the water. Yes. So now this solution has become unsaturated. So by adding or by heating saturated solution, when we can make the solution unsaturated. So this is all about our base practical. How to make saturated solution unsaturated by heating. Okay, students? Okay. Thank you.